Hey guys, we'll change of pace. SE Blade Hunter decided to dig the old outhouse. Old house I grew up in was probably 1850s. I always remember where it was. Early 70s, the outhouse was filled in. Just typical 50s and 60s bottles. Over time, they moved the outhouse over. My grandfather, he's 87, still alive today, and he said they would take and pick it up. Two men would pick it up, dig another hole, pick it up, set it on top of it. I always knew where the divot was in the yard. Remember, they always said it come out straight the back door. I don't remember it. I was 6 months old when we moved here. I done pulled out some decent ones last night. I stopped. That's a heartbreaker there. South Carolina dispensary. I didn't break it. It was already broke. The other smaller bottles and washed them up somewhat. Broken ones already broke. Insulator. Just pull that out, cleaning up around this bottle so I can videotape it coming out. Alright, the base is obviously going to flare some. I've got two roots here. I've got one here and one here. I'll finish getting this bottle out. I'm going to have to cut it. But guys, I'll have a cleanup vid for you. Alright. Wow. It's Edgefield Pottery. Edgefield District. I'm in Aiken County. Back in the day, it was considered Edgefield District. It's a jug. Alkaline glaze. Alright guys, I'll give y'all an awesome cleanup video later. It says, change of pace, Marrowheads. A little too windy to get on the lake today. I'm staying in practice, but I keep digging. But guys, I want to wish everybody a bunch of luck, no matter what you're digging.